So the subscap is a muscle that sits on the front part of the shoulder blade. So if I'm facing you, my shoulder blade's here, the subscap is gonna sit on the front part of it. The way we gain access to it is we can take a PVC, pin it into the ground, and then pin it through onto that shoulder blade. As I put pressure through, I should feel it stop on my blade there. With tension, you wanna take your arm and come up overhead and back down.